Western hoped for Hoops honors, but their game against Moberly Area Community College turned into a shoving match. Take a look at this video. You can see players from each side getting into the fight last night. KETV News Watch 7's Chin Doan joins us live. Chin?
Adrian, about 500 people were here inside the Canesville Arena for the big blackout game, but the benches were cleared before the clock ever ran out. Pushing and shoving led the NCAA and Iowa Community College Conference representatives to investigate. The ruling came just a few hours ago, and now the entire team is suspended. Only 11.6 seconds left on the clock when a rebound turns this basketball game into a scuffle. Don Kohler, vice president of marketing at Iowa Western, witnessed it all from the sidelines.
The officials blew the whistle that there was a foul, and our players were walking back towards the other end of the floor to shoot the free throws, and some scuffling ensued, and that's when both benches cleared. So from my vantage point, pretty much everybody from both benches were on the floor at that time.
Officials called the game in Iowa Western's favor, but it's not favorable for anyone. Both teams are now forfeiting their next two games for violating the NJCAA Sportsmanship Code of Conduct.
I think just tensions got really high. Crowds were going after each other, and it came to a point where everybody's emotions were just escalated and it just broke out.
Cell phone video from the student section shows the intensity.
Felt like it could be a game-winning shot coming down to it. I mean, back and forth whole game, 8 points, 4 points, 2 points, you know, back and forth.
Coaches, officials, and security quickly stepped in to make sure no one got hurt. Kohler says it's a tough lesson for everyone.
That you got to maintain your cool, and you have to remember that you're a student athlete and you're competing, you know, for your institution, and that, you know, you have to try to conduct yourself in the right way.
The way that will keep these dedicated fans coming back for more.
I know that in the end of the day, we're a proud school and we're going to keep that tradition.
Again, the team is suspended and must forfeit their next two games, which means their regular season is over, but the players are eligible to compete in the postseason.
Well, Chin, what about other disciplinary actions for the players who are out there?
I asked the same thing to administrators today, and they tell me they wouldn't comment any further, but they are letting us know that Iowa Western would not revoke any scholarships as a result of this scuffle. Adrian?
Chin Doan reporting live. Thank you.